Hello, Sarasota. I'm here with Paul Gruber and Kiara Janae. Paul, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I have a nonprofit. It's called the Backroom School of Film and Art. We teach kids how to make movies in a positive, drug-free, and safe environment. It's been a nonprofit since October 29th, 2010. So what we're going to be talking about is this. We're doing a huge fundraiser in 2011. That's why Kiara is here with me. She's going to share with you what she does with the fundraiser. Fundraiser is called SRQ Fashion Reality Show. It's going to be a YouTube Internet TV channel.
Great, yes. And everybody's on YouTube. Is it live stream or how does that work?
No, it's not going to be live stream. There are going to be videos on the channel. The neat thing about YouTube is that if you follow someone, for instance, and you like the videos that you're seeing, you can click a button that will queue up, put all the videos in line, and you can watch them continuously like you would a TV channel. What we're going to do is this. In the fall of 2011, we're going to do SRQ Fashion Week. We're going to have a lot of designers involved. To build the event up, we're going to have a fashion reality show. And the fashion reality show is going to do, it's going to create a guideline as far as how to get involved in the event. It's going to be like a commercial. So if you have a video on that YouTube channel, people are going to be looking at it all the time. It's going to be continually running. And I know for a fact that if you have a video on this channel, I'll be able to get your commercial in front of 10,000 people.
That is great. It's all about marketing. It's all about networking, getting in front of people. As the Fashion Week, SRQ Fashion Week that you are talking about, are you going to have an opening or a premiere? What do you do to get it launched, Fashion Week?
We're going to have the audition party. It's going to be in September. We'll have SRQ Fashion Week audition party. At this audition party, we'll have last-minute entries for models that might want to get involved in one of our fashion shows. And we're also going to be announcing the winners at that event as well. So that'll be the launch. The actual SRQ Fashion Week is going to be the end of October.
So you're starting right now, put everything together for the October SRQ Fashion Week. And now we are going to talk a little bit with Kiara. Tell us a little bit more on what you do and how are you involved.
Oh, I'm actually the entertainment spokesperson. I'll be going around interviewing different boutiques, interviewing the celebrity judges who are going to be participating in the event, getting their outtake and their opinion. What would fashion do for Sarasota? And what would bringing the fashion industry here to Sarasota, how would it enhance Sarasota? I'll be able to meet people, get different fashion ideas and tips. So we want to go big. We want to include everybody, their opinion. I'm just here. I'm the spokesperson, the media bully, and bring 1,000 designers here to Sarasota and make this event awesome.
Any locations that you looked at, thought about having the Fashion Week?
Yeah, we actually have our locations already picked out, but we're going to keep that quiet right now. It's going to be a surprise. I'll just say this, the locations, people are going to be blown away when they see where we're going to be doing them at. It's going to be an event that you're not going to want to miss. The most important thing to remember is to the SRQ Fashion Reality Show, which will be going on all summer.
People want to keep up with information about the Fashion Week, where they can go to keep up with the information.
But what I'd suggest is to Google SRQ Fashion Week. Just Google and you'll see that we're on Facebook and we're also on YouTube. We've got a fan page. We'd ask that you can follow us on there.
Great. So actually, then there's a fan page on Facebook that they can follow to see any updates that would appear on Facebook.
We actually have two fan pages. One's SRQ Fashion Reality Show. The other is SRQ Fashion Week.
Well, Sarasota at Night, you've heard it here first that the SRQ Fashion Week is coming in the near future. Paul, any last words for Sarasota?
The one thing we might have left out is that this is really a fundraiser for the children, and so we're looking to build the fashion industry here in Sarasota and support our kids as well, because remember, it's supporting the Backroom School of Film and Art. It's a nonprofit, and we teach kids how to make movies in a positive, drug-free, safe environment.
Kiara, any last words you'd like to say for Sarasota?
Definitely come out, participate, get involved. This event is going to be phenomenal. It's going to attract a lot of people here to Sarasota, and who doesn't love fashion? So come out, be a part of it. You don't want to miss it. You're in for a great treat.
Okay, Sarasota, there you have it. I'll have more information you can check out at sarasotaatnight.com, and go ahead and make friends at Facebook, SRQ Fashion Reality and SRQ Fashion Week. Okay.